Hello friends, so in this video I'll be helping you with how we can determine the LCM of three numbers. So let's start. So here is the example that I'll be solving to make you understand with the concept. Okay, so these are the three numbers, that is 12, 24 and 48. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll start with 2 and we'll see whether it divides. If not, then we'll go on to 3, 4 and so on, we'll keep increasing. Okay, so right now is it divisible by 2? Yes it is, so we'll divide it by 2. So 2 6 are 12, 2 12s are 24 and 2 24s are 48. Again, is it divisible by 2? Yes, so we'll divide it. 3 6 and 12. Now again we'll see, is it divisible by 2? No, but these two numbers are divisible, so we'll again divide it. Okay, it's 3 3 6. Now again we'll see, is it divisible by 2? No, this is also not, but this is divisible, so we'll divide it. So 3 3 3. Okay, again we'll divide it by 2, but it is not, but it is divisible by 3, so we'll divide by 3. And once we get 1 in all the three columns, right, at that time our work is done. What we need to do is we need to multiply all these factors, that is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. That is your 2 to the 4 2 to the 8 2 to the 16, so 48. So 48 is your answer. Okay, so this is how you can find the LCM of two numbers. Another example, let's do it quickly, like 15 5 and then 30. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll start with 2. At first we try with minimum, so it is not divisible, but it, last one is divisible, that's why I wrote it over there. Now, is it divisible by 2? None of the number is divisible by 2. We'll try with 3. So it's divisible by 3. So we'll write 3 over here. 3 5s are 15 5 3 5s are 15. So now further on, it is not divisible by 3. 4 also no, 5 yes. So if I divide by 5, I get the 1 in all the three columns, right? So in that scenario, what will happen is we can multiply the factors to obtain the LCM, that is 2 into 3 into 5. 2 3s are 6 into 5s are 30. So 30 is your LCM. So this is how you can determine the LCM of three numbers. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.